Vegetables. Do you like to eat vegetables? Vegetables are good for you. They keep you strong. They keep you healthy. Eagles have good eyes. Do you want to have good eyes? Carrots are good for your eyes. Carrots have a lot of vitamin A. Vitamin A helps your skin. Red pepper or olives good for your eyes. Eagles have a sensitive teeth. Do you want to have a sensitive teeth? Broccoli is for your teeth. Broccoli has a lot of vitamin C. Vitamin C keeps your teeth strong. Tomatoes are good for teeth too. Elephants have strong bones. Do you want to have strong bones? Spinach is good for your bones. Spinach has a lot of calcium. Calcium helps your bones stay healthy. Cabbage is also good for your bones. Radishes keep your skin healthy. Then keep your muscles strong.
Muscles.
Muscles strong. Only help your bones stay clean. Eating vegetable every day is important. They help you stay strong. They help you stay healthy. Pick the vegetable, please. The food chain. All living things needs energy. Energy comes from food. The sun helps a plant grow. A plant needs water and air too. A grasshopper needs food. The grasshopper gets energy from the plant. The grasshopper can live and grow. A frog is very hungry. The frog waits for food. Suddenly, the frog stretches out its tongue. The frog eats the grasshopper. The frog gets energy from the grasshopper. Soon, a hungry snake flies by. The snake eats the frog. Now the snake can live and grow. A hawk is very hungry. The hawk eats the snake. The hawk flies down and catches the snake. The hawk eats the snake. Now the hawk can live and grow. Someday the hawk will get old and die. So the dead hawk will die in the ground. The ground gets energy from the dead hawk. The energy goes into the plant. The plant will grow and grow. Until a grasshopper is hungry again. Plant, grasshopper, frog, snake, hawk, what do these things have in common? They are all part of the food chain. Let's go make ice cream. Go get some snow from the mountain. Get your medicine. Mix fruit, honey, and lean snow. And then bring it to me. Emperor no love snow ice cream. He was the emperor of Roma. But he had to wait for his ice cream. You don't have to wait. You can make ice cream at home. What you really need? Cup of milk, Dodgers, paper bag, ice cube. Put the milk, vanilla, and sugar in the small bag. Close the bag. Put some ice cube in the large bag. Add the 3 tablespoons of dough to a 2-deep bag. Now put the small bag inside the large bag. Add more ice cube and the rest of the cell. Close the large bag. Make it for about 10 minutes. Be careful. The bag will be very cold. Wear glasses or you can write it in a towel. Take out the small bag from the large bag. Inside the small bag is ice cream. Add that before you milk. Yum, yum.
Very nice reading.